Good day, my fellow Virgin Islanders. This is the at-large Senator Stephen Payne Sr. Students from the Charlotte Amalie High School class of 2021 decided to exercise their First Amendment right to peacefully assemble in front of a Legislature Building today to let their voices be heard relative to how the Department of Education is structuring their graduations. Psalm 8, verse 2, out of the mouth of babes, thou hast perfected praise. Take a look at how some of these students articulated their concerns at a peaceful assembly today.
Good afternoon. I'm here on the behalf of the CAHS 2021 class. Today we are out and about on the streets protesting against the graduation that is the governor actually proclaimed for us. We don't deserve it, first of all, let's start there. All our 4 years in high school, we have never had a great day. From split sessions in 9th grade, to our field being taken away in 10th grade, to corona hitting for our 11th and our 12th grade year, we've never had a great year. As though y'all feel as if we did not. Just because we had a prom, just because we still had other activities going on within the school, these smaller elements, they took away from our time and our joy in having, in being in high school. For you to let clubs open, for the beaches to be open, for y'all to be letting sports teams travel back and forth, it's unfair. For y'all to be letting these people come down and go about where it is they want to go, it's unfair. It's not cool and it's not cool. That's
all. It's not a good feeling.
We know that it can happen because our principal already came up with a safe idea and everybody basically just shut us down. It's unfair. Y'all had the opportunity to walk across the stage and y'all parents had the opportunity to see y'all family members. And we shouldn't be deprived of a graduation just because y'all feel that you don't need it.
And as for St. Croix, I feel as if they do deserve to have their in-person graduation too. So for y'all to belittle us and have us come down from having our in-person to do our drive-through just because they're not having theirs, it's not fair. Y'all should have just let them do their in-person. And I personally feel as if everybody deserves to have a graduation.
Many of us could have gone away from the hurricanes. Some did, went away and never came back, but some did come back because they just wanted to
experience
to graduate with our class.
With their class.
To tell
the people that they grew up with. The people that they grew up with from elementary, from small, pre-K maybe, up till now. And we can't have a graduation?